Construction workers started on creating a massive new railroad freight interchange near East Midlands Airport, which is eventually expected to create more than 7,000 jobs. Developer Roxhill has begun work on the first phase of East Midlands Gateway, which is a strategic rail freight interchange adjacent to junctions 24 and 24A on the M1. The opening phase is expected to be completed by October. East Midlands Gateway is a government-endorsed scheme with the potential to shift large volumes of freight from road to rail. The massive infrastructure contract, which is underway, will, among other things, deliver improvements to Junction 24 and 24A, a new bypass for Kegworth, and the rail freight terminal. The site's strategic position, close to major population centres and with its easy national motorway links, are expected to attract some large operators, with first business occupancy being planned for the third quarter of 2018. The site is next to Junction 24 of the M1, Nottingham is 13 miles to the northeast, Leicester 20 miles to the south, and Derby 14 miles to the northwest. Once finished, the East Midlands Gateway will provide up to 6 million square feet of new distribution and storage buildings, and a rail freight terminal capable of handling up to 16 trains a day, each train potentially replacing up to 75 HGVs in either direction. This will also therefore affect the transport industry in the area, replacing long-distance road haulage with rail links. The site linking road and rail networks will effectively act as an inland port. The rail terminal will connect the site to the Castle Donington line, providing direct access via the Rugby Loop to all of the UK's container ports and Channel Freight Only Tunnel. We'll bring you more on East Midland Gateway's development as we have it.